This is Donna of the Dead, Pumpkin Edition.